South America instilled an even deeper belief in manifest destiny. They now truly believed they were on a divinely ordained quest for world domination.
We are immigrants from different countries, different backgrounds, different languages. Only one tie holds us all together, our white ancestry. This slavery is afforded not just for the rich, but for every man, according to his color. I wish to God every head of a family in this great land had one slave to take the drudgery and menial service off the family.
Northerners began to appreciate what Southerners had always known. It's good to be the master.